All right. Well, we're going to take you outside this evening, and as we do, you're going to see a little bit of fog out there in the forecast. That's been the drill for the last couple of days. It's going to continue to be over the next few days as well, especially along the coast, where we're still dealing with that onshore flow. We're warming up all around, but the coast starting to feel, well, not really feeling that cool down, to say the least. The inland spots, though, warming up, though. So high pressure is dominating in some spots. That onshore flow still dominating in others. At this point, temperatures down to the 60s this evening. 63 in downtown, 63 in Santa Monica, 69 in Covina, 70 in Arcadia this evening. And parts of the IE still in the 70s. 71 in Riverside this evening. San Bernardino, you're at 72 degrees. And parts of Orange County in the 60s. You'll see Westminster at 66 degrees. And Fullerton, you're at 67 degrees this evening. So earlier today, downtown made it to 78 again. Same forecast high as yesterday. Average is 82 now, so you're about 4 degrees below average. Record temperatures completely out of our league for today. Over the next 24 hours, we're getting down to the 60s, mid-60s first thing in the morning. By the afternoon, we're up to about 80 degrees, expecting a little bit of sunshine mixed in with a little bit of cloud cover in the basin. We are expecting to see more sun than the coast, but pretty much everybody warming up. The coast staying pretty socked in, though. We are expecting maybe a bit more sunshine over the next couple of days, but low clouds and fog, especially in the morning, certainly the drill. As we head into the inland spots, we're certainly expecting that afternoon sunshine, and well, as we head into the weekend, we're expecting a cool down. So warming up once we hit the first day of fall, which is Friday, we're gradually going to start cooling down. Temperatures tomorrow look like this: 80 in downtown, Anaheim getting up to 86, Riverside getting up to 95, and Woodland Hills, you're getting up to about 94 degrees for tomorrow afternoon. So still a warm day and getting warmer as we head into Friday as well. Future cast set for first thing tomorrow morning. We're expecting fog, and then by 11:15 tomorrow, we're still dealing with fog along the coast. A little later in the afternoon, looks like the fog is rolling right back in as we head into, well, Friday as well. So your forecast showing you a little bit of a warm-up, high pressure dominating inland, but we're still dealing with that onshore flow by the coast, so we're going to continue to cool down over the weekend. Until then, just a warm-up, especially into those inland spots. So let's get a look at that warm-up on your five-day forecast. First of all, we do want to start off with the basin, actually, in Orange County. And you're going to see just a little warmer until Friday and then just a little cooler as we head into your weekend. So temperatures pretty much into the 80s, and getting a look at one more five-day forecast. And as we do, we're going to get a look at the coast, and you're going to see, well, temperatures not changing much along the coast, pretty much staying the same through the weekend. So it's really the inland spots in the basin that'll be affected by the warm-up. Back to you.